Chapter 4. Allocating Unique Codes. Allocating a unique code to dead bodies or body parts is vitally important. It helps avoid their loss, improves traceability, and assists with identification. All information collected and recorded about an individual dead body is also allocated in this unique code. It's important to agree on a standard approach to coding in advance. This includes creating a strong, unreplicable code, using a combination of numbers and text that details who found the body, where, and when. The code must be written with permanent ink on a waterproof label that's fixed to the body on the ankle or wrist by a non-biodegradable cord or plastic cable tie. Codes must be clearly readable in all photographs, as well as recorded carefully on a dead body information form. As you can see, allocating a unique code accurately and quickly is essential.